You ought to make sure that whenever you go to God with thanksgiving, you are letting God know that God gets the credit for every blessing he has provided in your life. I need somebody to understand that you got to give credit where credit is due. And when you know that God has blessed you, it makes no sense to act like you pulled yourself up by your own bootstraps and that you did it all by yourself and that nobody ever helped you out. Nobody ever gave you a hand up. Somebody in here can testify you didn't get to where you are just because you cute. Yeah, you cute, but that ain't the only reason you where you are. You didn't get where you are just because you went to the right school. I thank God for your school, but that's not the only reason you got where you are. Somebody in here can recognize if it had not been for the Lord who was on my side, I wouldn't have what I have, know what I know, live where I live, drive what I drive, or enjoy what I enjoy.